Nations remain divided over what action to take against the DPRK. Here's what some of the parties involved had to say after the emergency UN Security Council meeting.
It's entirely in conformity with the international law. Every country has the right to launch satellites, to use space peacefully.
The Security Council, in order to safeguard its authority and seriousness of implementing a decision that it had made past, have to send very clear, strong, firm signal to DPRK in this event, and most appropriate form to take this serious and firm position is the resolution of Security Council.
We need to take the time to understand the perspectives of the critical player, to hear from their capitals and to negotiate an outcome.
Our position is that it has to be cautious and proportionate. My delegation would be most willing and ready to join other colleagues to participate and discuss whatever reaction from the Council in the most constructive and responsible manner.